This is Herb Cerkuski of the Montreal Gazette. It's Friday. The Alouettes are practicing today for the final time. They're outside for the first time this week at frigid Molson Stadium. I'm joined by Jim Popp, the general manager of the Alouettes, the architect of this team. Everyone expected the season to end November the 8th. We thought the playoff streak would end this season in the 19th year. Does that make this division final at all more sweeter, because you're a bit of a Cinderella story?
Well, I mean, it obviously, if we can continue the story and go on and do great things with it, then it's a great story. But it would have been a real disappointment to me, because I felt like we had the team. I did feel that kind of what took place at the start more likely would happen. We'd start out rough, not saying we'd be 1-7, maybe more of a middle, 500 type of team at that standpoint, and then hopefully improved as the year went along, and that did happen, so there's a lot of people that need credit. It was a team effort that it all happened and came down to the way it did, but it would be a great story written and a great story if we could accomplish the feat. Again, playoffs do something very different to people. Everybody's record 0-0. They've won on the road. We've won on the road this year. A playoff game's really no different. Everybody's a little more excited, but there is much more added pressure down to it. And I think we've been playing, and you can't say they haven't. They started out poorly too, but we've been playing with added pressure for a long time and had to win certain games. And we've accomplished a lot of that. Not every one. Obviously, the last time we played them, there was a lot on the line. We had, money in the bank playing with it, because, we could lose but still get there. And I think, like it or not, that probably affected our teams in a way it shouldn't have, knowing they had that comfort. But we just weren't very good, Herb. And we got to be a lot better going to someone else's place when they're going to have a sellout crowd. In these type of games, usually it's somebody you're not expecting. I said that last week in a semifinal. This week, I think it's usually the guys you count on who come through. And it's also how you manage turnovers and penalties at the right and wrong time. So I think the big guns have to step up in this scenario.
Great. Thanks again for doing this, Jim.
You got it.